And mix. Oh, look at our two paws right there.
Soil here looks perfect.
We're planting some Cybermen. Cybermen. Yeah. Right, if this becomes a video, please let me voice act for somebody. Like, you got like a show or like a movie series that you want me to animate for? Or animate for? What's the voice actor for? I'm your guy. Oh, there's two of y'all. That was slow motion.
Looks like you and me are thinking
the same thing, Vegeta. Alright,
all
these guys got Kaioken and shit. I think this cave has two entrances, right? Oh shit, everybody's here. It's a party. Come on, Chi Chi. Die! Man, it sucks to be you, I'm gonna be honest. Hi. Vegeta!
I believe it's time we end this little game.
I didn't play it enough Cybermen. Fuck. I just realized that. Give me a ball, too. Shit. Yeah, they got most of the stuff up. So then, I guess C. Damn, get out my screen. Oh, all y'all here. Out of my sight. Damn, it was just one. Oh, shit. Okay. Just a matter of time before that wears out.
After it. Do it! Snap up! Got it! I'll take over! There you are!
Just hit him with the key blast, Vegeta. This is nice. He only summoned Shenron. Not on me, at least. He really wants me to go in there. He sees I dropped the Dragon Balls. Why would I want to chase him? Vegeta just key blasts his ass. Oh. And mix. Guess I'll just toy with it. Can you die? I just wanted to stomp on somebody. Fly! Oh, they're all out. Ah! At least I got that one fucker. Yeah, he was definitely getting away with his annoying ass. Hey, and I got my timeline. I'd say Great Ape Vegeta is busted. Super armor is insane. Super armor is crazy. Alright, say goodbye to y'all's pathetic timeline.